You probably already know your shell voicings, like this Cmaj7. Or this one. And of course you drop two voicings. And you drop three. But you also want to know some of the more interesting voicings, like this one. Or when you add the 13 to that. Or maybe a so what voicing like this one. Or even a chordal voicing with the sharp 11.